Whatever, y'all. So, I seen y'all's fucking comments, and to y'all that did like what I did and agreed with what I said in the last few videos, I appreciate y'all. I do. But as for you chromosome motherfuckers, you dirt napping little bitch leeches, what y'all don't realize is since that video, your boy's been back in the motherfucking studio working on some brand new motherfucking music that you trolls ain't gonna get your hands on. None of you motherfuckers are gonna get your hands on. And one of them, just happens, one of the songs I recorded just happens to be for a fucking rock album. Yeah, that's right. Your boy's coming out with a fucking rock album, as well as a metal album. And you know what's funny? Y'all trolls think you're gonna get your hands on it? Not this time, motherfuckers, because when I drop my shit, it's gonna be directly to each and every fan individually. Which means y'all motherfucking trolls ain't gonna get your hands on it. I'm going to be personally delivering every song and album to every fan personally that wants the music. And no, it's not gonna be posted publicly for you trolls to get your hands on. But for the real fans out there, let me just put it this way. Yo, boy's coming out of retirement to drop some banger music that y'all fans been wanting for so fucking long. Your boy's gonna be, especially for my rock album, your boy's gonna be talking about a lot of shit. I'm gonna be talking about a lot about my real life, shit that I've been through, the hell that I've dealt with, abuse, and all kinds of shit, man. We're talking about abuse, depression, being on the edge of suicide, what it's like to wake up every day dealing with what I deal with. And guess what? Y'all trolls ain't gonna get your fucking hands on it. Cause your boy has everything copywritten, motherfuckers. Yeah, your boy paid for the copyrights for my shit. Thanks to a good friend of mine, who I'm not going to name, I now own the copyrights to all my motherfucking shit. Which means if you take my shit, legally, I could come after you and sue your motherfucking asses. So, William Glory Hole, you keep your fucking hands off it. N-word boy, fuck you and keep your grubby ass little paws off your shit, off my shit, bruh. Oh, and UIS, same goes for you. Bayshawin, same goes for you. Oh, and don't think I forgot about you, Wyatt. The same shit goes for you, as well as you, fat fuck Marty, you dumb bitch. Every one of you guys, if I catch any of my music being stolen by you motherfuckers, guess what? Yo ass, bye-bye, down the drain, in the shitter, you're getting sued. Because your boy got hooked up with a motherfucking lawyer that don't fuck around. So if I was you, I'd step off when I drop this music. Because if I catch any of you motherfuckers jacking my shit, guess what? I have the bones to the music. I have the date that it was recorded. I have all that shit on my computer. So I can more than easily back up when I dropped the music, how it was made, when it was made, where it was made, and how it was made. Dude, I even have What tones, instruments, what effects I used. I have all that shit unlocked. So don't think for 1 minute you guys are gonna get by me. My shit is copywritten, and you motherfuckers ain't getting your hands on it. Okay? But as for the real fans that want to hear my work, your boy's coming back with 2 albums back to back for 2024. One of them being a motherfucking rock album, and the other one being a fucking metalcore album. So, to William Gloryhole and all you fuck-faced motherfuckers out there that want to try to run me, I have one thing to say to you. Fuck you and fuck your community, motherfuckers. The rock god, Cyraxx, is back, bitch.